a balancing scale has two plates on each side. It has a beam in the middle of it. And you can put something on one side or the other, and it'll let you know which one is heavier. All of us are living spiritual scales. And with these balancing scales, it's God who is the center beam. And it's your afflictions on one side, and it's your blessings on the other side. But the good news about it is your afflictions